At 9 months, this was definitely the longest journey as an escape traveler. However, after this exciting process, I wasn't exhausted, but felt reborn and was completely overwhelmed by the mad genius of my birth attendant. This is how perfectly happy escape roomers are made.